Gonna do a song written by our banjo player, Mr. JRod Payne. JRod and I have played for a long time together, since he was just a kid. We've been bandmates. He's really wise. He watches out after me. He's given me lots of good advice. And the best advice I gave to him, what was this called? It was called Beer 30 when you first wrote it, right? And I suggested, you know, being that we're kind of cosmic and we do things a little bit different, how about Beer Third Eye?
There are a lot of audiences that never get that.
Please make welcome Mr. Jarrod Payne, Beer Third Eye.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was Irish Spring.